You may be wondering how honors courses in the Judy Genshaft Honors College are different than other USF classes or honors courses that you may have taken in high school. Our honors courses are taught seminar style, which means they are small, capped at 19 students, and feature a lot of discussion instead of traditional lecture style teaching. Students will read material before class and show up ready to talk about it. Students are encouraged to form, share, and defend their opinions while learning to listen, consider, and provide feedback to those of their peers. Because honors classes are made up of students from every academic discipline, class discussion includes a variety of perspectives, and everyone has something valid to contribute. Assignments typically include papers, projects, short writing exercises, and presentations. This format requires students to think critically and engage deeply with the material. While many students find these classes to be intense and somewhat more demanding than their other classes, they also say honors classes are so much more enjoyable, and they're often the only chance they have to talk with students from other majors about shared topics and interests. Speaking of topics, Judy Genshaft Honors College courses cover a huge span of issues. Each honors course takes a unique approach to a niche topic that often combines multiple academic disciplines. Examples of these classes include Masculinities, Health, and Disorder, which discusses concepts of gender, religion, societal norms, and their implications on health for all humans. Or Bollywood, Nation, Desire, and Identity through the sounds and images of Indian cinema, which starts with an introduction to the film genre, but ends with questions about the reality of political, social, and religious life in India. Topics change every year, so there's always something new to consider.